In this video, we'll learn about the actions. Actions are basically of three types. One is actions on filter, actions on the URL, and actions on the highlight. Now, what exactly is actions? Actions are something which will perform some activity when you trigger some event. For example, I have some two different sheets which are given here as PC sales and PSC sales. PC sales stand for the product category sales. If you see category wise sales which I have given here. And second sheet which is given as PSC sales, product subcategory sales. So that is product, I have the subcategory and the sales are given here. So if you observe here, that's a product furniture, that's a category, and these are the different subcategories here. Now in this actions filter, what I'll be doing is, if I select any one bar graph from here, if I select for example furniture from here, in the next sheet, any information related to furniture will be highlighted. So for example, in PSC sale, any information related to furniture will be highlighted. So what I'm doing is, I'm triggering an event here in the first sheet, in the source sheet, and the action is performed on the second sheet. So this is how we'll be working on actions on filter. That's the first example. You can download this workbook, that is actions filters, below this video itself. The database which I've connected is Global Superstore 2017. Now how do I do that? Okay, so I hope you understood what I'm trying to do. Now if I select any from here, let's say if I select this option office supplies, in the next sheet, this entire data should get highlighted. This is what actions on filter will be working. Let's see that. Now remember two things. One is the source sheet and second is the destination sheet. What I'll be doing is, I'll be selecting any one bar graph. Okay, I'll be selecting, based on selection, some action will happen. Let's see how to work on it. Now for inserting an action, there are various methods. So I'll go to worksheet, click on this actions, and here it says, I want to connect multiple sheets in the same workbook. I can do that. So I'll just click on this add action. As I said, there are three types of actions: filters, highlight, and the third one is URL. First, I'll show you for filter. Now, name of the action, what you want to give is, I want to give as sales one. Some name I'll give it. Now, what is your source sheet? My source sheet is right now product category sales. So I'll select the product category sales. Once I select this source sheet, that is PC sales, in that there are three things. When I select, if I click on this place, that means I'm selecting it. So I have to say, as when I select anything in the target sheet, where are the target sheet? There are two sheets which are target. So I'll say the second sheet is my target sheet. Source sheet is PC sales, this one. Target sheet is, see, this is the PSC sales, product subcategory sales. So this action should happen, that should be performed, and I'll click on OK. And I'll click on OK. So I'll just again click on OK. So what will happen is, now whenever I select PC sales, any option here, any bar graph, in the next sheet, in the destination sheet or target sheet, something will happen. So if I select here furniture, and if you observe, the sheet has changed. If you observe here, the sheet has changed and furniture is selected. If you observe here, that's the action part. Again, if I go back and if I click outside, okay, if I select this option as technology like this, in the next sheet, I'll be jumping in the target sheet, and the technology would get highlighted. So I'll again come back to this place. So if I select two, I'm just trying to check, select this two sheets, okay, two bar graphs. And if you observe here, furniture and technology are being selected here. Why? Because in the source sheet, I have selected two things, furniture and technology. So this is, when you trigger an event in the source sheet, something will happen in your target sheet. This is how it works itself. Now, so when I click outside, what will happen is, if I go to PSC sales, all the three sections I'll be able to see. That means when you leave the cursor, when you leave the filter at this place, what will happen? You are able to see all the values in the destination sheet. Now let's see, we'll try something. I'll go to worksheet, click on this actions, double click on this sales one, that is the filter which you have created, that is the action. Whenever I select, I have told whenever I select, if I say whenever I hover, suppose if I just keep my cursor on that, if I select as hover, and if I click on OK, click on OK, click outside. Now I'll be using my mouse. Okay, observe here, slowly I'll just keep my cursor on this. I'll not click on that. So if I keep my cursor on this, you see, I'm jumping to the next sheet itself. Again, if I come back here and if I just keep my cursor on this place, what is happening is, I'm jumping to the other sheet, but I'm getting all the values. What might be the reason here? So again, if I go back here, keep my cursor, I'm getting all the values, because the reason is, worksheet, actions, double click on sales one, whenever I hover in the target sheet, show all the values. Whenever I hover in PC sales in the target sheet, that is PAC sales, show me all the values. I should say him, leave the filter. Clearing the selection will leave the filter itself. So what will happen is, if I click on OK, now I'll go back here. And now if I move my cursor there for the, I'll just go on the top side. Now I'll come on this technology. So if I keep my cursor here in the technology, it was very fast. Now if you observe here, I'll just move my cursor on the technology like this. And on the next sheet, only technology is selected, because the actions, I'm changing the attributes there. Okay. Again, if I go back and if I select the second one like this, office supplies, and now the office supplies are visible here. So let's see worksheet. And if I go to this actions, double click on this place. So source sheet is simple. Target sheet is simple. Now what you do, the action, run on action as hover or run on action on the select. What do you want? And what should the actions happen on the target sheet? These are the target sheet related. And the last one, I'll show you what is all about the menu. So if I select this option and if I click on OK, right now it is in the same place. And now what will happen is, if I select this option here like this, if I select this, I'll be getting the option here as sales one. Sales one is nothing but the name of the action. So if I click on this place, if I select this and if I click on this place, and I'll be jumping to this furniture itself. So the menu means you'll be getting in the tooltip. This area is known as tooltip. Inside the tooltip, you'll be getting a hyperlink to perform the action. And if you click on that, the action would be performed. Again, if I come back, if I want to deselect this column, either I'll select it again or I can select it outside. So the entire would be deselected. So what is this, the menu itself, it says nothing but a hyperlink will be given where you can apply the action. So if I click on this, and the action would be applied into the furniture part. So I hope you're able to understand the very first action, that is actions on filter, and how it is very much useful. That's all for this video.